Quick.
Go for it, man.
Greetings, folks. Daniel Wickwire here again for Game Along, and today we are playing Payday 2 on the PC, and I am joined by Mr. Chris, who is the boss man of CultureShock.com, and
I like to be referred to as the boss man.
Yeah. That's all I want. Never mind. I'm not going to say it. I'm just going to let it go. And Mr. Zach, not my brother Zach, but a different Zach, who is going to assist us in fondling bags.
My favorite thing.
Fondling bags! Well, you made it really weird off the bat.
I did. With mature content warning, just so everybody knows.
Yeah, we're playing fucking Payday 2, so of course mature content warning.
Oh, you know, I just gotta be sure.
The rage is incoming.
Alright, click here to join. I joined something. Probably.
Yeah. Oh, he's level zero. Hey, Zach, you want? Let's take over under. What? How far do you think he's gonna level up in this one heist?
20.
Tell me all about it, Optimus.
No. Excuse 20, 20, me. 20. It's Ape Vid Bowie.
Wait, what?
Look at my mask. I look like David Bowie.
Okay. I was just gonna make a really esoteric Japanese show reference, but I'll let it go. I get the David Bowie thing.
So. Dan, you've never played this before.
No, but I know it's done on the, Source Engine.
Yeah, so the way this is going to work is we're doing this silent. So just kind of hang with me. Don't use your gun. And we're gonna do this heist silent.
So I gotta be the wild card, like the one dude that somebody calls and like, oh no, like that vouches for him, like, oh no, he's good, but I'm really like unstable. So I'm firing randomly.
Everyone else is using silenced weapons and you for some reason have just an M16 that you're just running around shooting at people with. Yeah.
Everybody's like, we just gave him the rifle, but he's got no magazines, just leave him alone.
Okay, so.
Or it's airsoft.
Zach, what do we want to bring? ECM jammers? I'm assuming.
Wow, you have nothing. Obviously.
You're level zero right now. Yeah.
Got a two-piece suit, though. Could at least look snazzy.
Yeah. Zach, you have a silent gun, right? I'll just take that.
Well, when he shows up with a silenced gun, then we'll know he has heard us. If not, maybe he'll just, by freak chance, he'll have one.
Right.
Here you go!
So whenever you are ready, go ahead and ready up.
Oh, sorry. I was not readying up.
And, well, we're still waiting on him, so.
Wolf. Oh, got to adjust these darn headset.
Hey, right, Zach. Get ready. Get me the required... If you can hear me, you're going to need to run interference and kill people if they get away. Watch the cameras and
get it done. Right, where am I? Okay.
Alright, follow me.
Okay, I'm coming. I was like, what am I doing?
So, yeah, this heist is Diamond Store. I can't hear Zach for some reason.
Yeah, he doesn't like us anymore. I think he cut out on us. He's like, nope.
Okay, nope. So I'm going to put my mask on, hang out here for a second. I'm going to pick the lock on this door. We're going to go inside. I'm going to kill this guy who's in here with my gun. And then I'm going to have you answer his pager. Now, to answer the pager, just walk up to him and hold down F. Actually, oh God.
I don't have a mask. Wait, I don't know how to put it on.
Good. No problem whatsoever. Yeah, control.
Don't do it right now.
But yeah.
Oh. Over now.
Hold up, don't do it.
Okay.
Now you're talking, Zach.
Hey, Zach!
Yeah, Warren's vacuuming, so I'm trying not to talk too much.
Oh, okay, great. Okay, so Zach, just run interference then. Dan, follow me.
Following you.
Since this is your first time out, it's going to be hard for you to do anything stealth. Actually, hold on. Go back down to that room. Put on your mask and stand on the cameras and... You'll spot people that are coming around in here. But make sure you stay in that room.
Alright, hang on.
Walk up to the cameras on the desk.
Okay, hold on.
And now start clicking through them so I know where the guards are.
Let's see, there are two of them downstairs in the main lobby. One you took out.
Yep. So, in Payday 2, you have to kill... When you kill a guard, you have to answer his pager, and you get four pagers.
One's coming upstairs. One's coming upstairs.
I got him.
The manager's coming up there, too.
I got him. Okay, where's the guy at? Okay.
He's coming to getting ready to hit the hall.
Boop. He's dead now, is what he is.
Watch out, hold on. There might be another one trying to come upstairs, but no, he's just walking around the desk.
No, he's coming upstairs. Nope, maybe not.
Wait. Yeah, here he comes.
Getting ready to come in the hall.
Yeah, he's coming down the hall.
Okay.
I totally took the wrong skill set.
Yeah, I don't know where he's at. I don't see any other guards unless there's more.
So that's it for guards.
You want to stay on the cameras?
No, as of right now, you don't need to be on the cameras anymore. So just go ahead and get yourself in position to hack that door open. Or lockpick that door to your left.
Okay.
Okay, let me disable the display alarms. So if you hit F, did you open the door?
Not yet.
Okay, if you hit F, your guy will like point don't pick the door yet. If you hit F, your guy will like point out in front of you. As soon as we get inside, just start spamming on that because that will get hostages down and they don't run outside.
Oh, just start pushing F.
Yeah, okay. So start lockpicking the door and Zach and I will run down and Zach, you ready?
I'm picking now.
Okay, Zach, I need you to come down here with me.
Picking nose.
Your picking is going to take a long time.
I know, Zach. It's completely ineffectual.
Yeah. All right, here we go.
Question mark. What's happening? What was that?
As soon as that door opens, start hitting F. Go. Okay, now run up to people on the ground and start cable tying them together.
Alright, I got.
Okay.
Stay still. Stay down, all of you.
If you value your lives and your anal virginity, stay down.
Stay a fuck down, man. Okay, how many people we got left? Zach, do you have any more cable ties?
Nope, I took the wrong skill.
Hold on. So I got some. That was my last one.
Okay, so,
we have a few here that aren't tied up.
Zach, you know what we have to do?
No, we can keep them down.
Stop it. Don't kill villains. Too late. When in doubt, kill any leftover hostages.
Sweet.
Getting spotted and losing or killing the hostages.
That makes sense. I mean.
Okay, so just start breaking the cases with E, and start picking up the jewelry, and we're gonna get spotted. Assuming. Just start break, and if you get a bag of jewelry, just throw it towards the front of the thing. Because we're gonna have to move it to our truck outside.
Why do I feel I'm just taking like pissant ass jewelry?
Because you are.
It's like Walmart jewelry.
Because even though that we're on overkill, which is the highest difficulty, you can. I'm gonna have to kill someone outside. Yep. Get on the fucking ground! Get on the fucking ground! Get on the fucking ground!
Tell him!
Just murdering civilians by the fucking handful. Alright, I'm gonna go start the other drill.
Oh.
Okay. Oh.
What do you want me to do? Just keep getting stuff?
Yeah, keep getting stuff. As soon as that store's cleared out, we're gonna need to start moving bags to the truck.
Alright.
Like I said, this game is like Bag Moving Simulator 2016.
That's all that matters, man.
There's 14 bags here. How much stuff is left? Is anything left, or is that everything?
Yeah, there's stuff in here. Keep trying, guys.
Oh! Somebody sees us!
I think we have everything, for the most part.
Stay low!
Just start moving the bags out to the truck.
Okay, is that what we're doing?
Yeah, you just gotta throw them in the back of the truck.
What's your sprint key on this game, or do we have one?
Shift. Okay. But you can't shift with bags, I don't believe. You might be able to shift with these bags, because these are, like, small bags. Okay.
We got them all?
Yeah. No, we're a couple short. Zach, if this guy sees us, you're gonna have to kill him.
Ice him, bro!
Don't tase me, bro. Yep. Get on the fucking ground.
Oh, here's a bag right here.
Zach, come kill this guy. So we can... Because we're still waiting on this drill.
I'm getting back inside.
Oh, and there's another chick. Zach, kill that. Kill that woman over there, Zach.
Where's the drill at?
The drill is in this building here. If you come in here, you can... Oh my god, another person? Oh, Jesus. Oh, help me, Recris.
Yes, get greedy. Take it all. Take this dude's wallet. Like, you won't be needing it anyway. What mission are we doing anyway?
This one's called Diamond Store.
Diamond Store. Somebody asked in the chat, so I'm responding. Alright. Anything else I need to do in the meantime, boss man?
No, we are still just waiting for this drill to finish. It's got 86 seconds left, and more people just keep spotting us, so... assuming Zach is going to look for packages while murdering innocent civilians.
I found a package.
All right. Oh, that was... I thought you were going to make a joke there.
No.
I got your package right here, baby.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, baby. We can dude bro the whole thing. It'll be great. I'll start looking. I found one package. I'll start looking around for him, I guess, to help. I'm not doing anything right now anyway. What about baby drills? Or baby safes? Are they worth a damn?
What about baby manilas?
Baby... Oh, there's bags up here. Are those bags important?
You want to pick up dead bodies.
Oh, okay. No, I don't really care. I mean, you tell me if that's important. Godzilla says I should learn to fight my own battles, you know. Just love that. God, that movie's terrible. There's like a little safe up here. Should I do anything with that or just leave it be?
You can take the dead bodies if you want. I mean, if you're into that sort of thing, I don't know what the fuck you're going to do with them. No, don't tell me. Don't tell me what you're going to do with them.
Living
you
in
know,
this...
corpses, I'm into that sort of shit, man.
Of course, yeah. It's no struggle in them ones.
Oh, Jesus.
That's terrible. Do you want me to...
This is just going from bad to worse.
Is it? Have we jumped the shark two times over?
Jormed the shark, dude.
Jormed. There's a safe in here. Do you want me to try using a drill on it or leave it alone?
Oh, yeah, go ahead. I didn't realize there was a safe in there.
Yeah, so it's a wee baby safe.
Is it a white one or a black one?
White.
Yeah, go ahead and start it.
Yeah, I was gonna say, if not, it's too freaking late anyway.
It doesn't matter if you're black or white. That's what Michael Jackson said.
That's very true. Yeah. That's, yep.
Yeah, that's what he said.
I was gonna make a joke, and I figured, it'd be kind of tasteless, so I'm not gonna make it. I'll be better than that.
All right, so jewelry. How long did that say?
I don't know. It's probably not worth it. Let's see. It's at
200 seconds.
200 seconds. Yeah. Probably less than that now. What's that?
Do we want to wait, Zach, or do you think there's anything in there?
I want to get away.
I guess it's 2 minutes. How many packages are left?
I don't know. I don't know, sir. I don't know.
I could go for some Chinese food right about now, dude.
I'm starving. Oh, that sounds really good. I'm starving.
Yeah, dude, you should come visit, man. I have never met you. I want to meet you. Naked.
Naked. Yeah, I'll visit at some point.
Hey, we missed some jewelry. Yeah, you better visit before next August, dude. That's when I leave.
Where are you going?
Home.
Home. Oh.
It's where I want to be.
It's where the heart is.
Pick me up and turn me on. I feel numb.
Yeah.
Born with a weak heart. Guess I must be having fun.
There you go. Keep it going.
David Byrne, bro. Zach knows what I'm talking about.
Zach doesn't know shit.
Yeah, he does.
Wait, which Zach are we talking about?
Your brother doesn't know, but Zach in this call knows.
Okay, well, then he probably does. That's this.
Zach knows that girlfriend is better as well.
Oh, I grabbed cash out of the drawers. I don't think anybody...
Yeah. Do that. Hey, Zach, you want to hit the ATMs with your saw?
Hit him with that buzz saw. Get with the buzz. Sorry.
Yeah, coming to get ya.
Ooh, yeah.
There's three packages left.
Do what?
Three packages left.
Oh, three?
Hmm.
That's a lot.
It's a nice vase you have there. I found another package, like I said, but I don't know where any more are.
How do you melee in this game? Oh, I have ninja throwing stars.
E, I guess.
Thunk.
I want
so this game's not all about stealth, so we'll probably do like one more stealth one. Or do you want to do one where we just like run around and just like murk the fuck out of cops?
I'm fine with whatever you guys want to do, man.
I mean, there's two ways to play this game. There's murking the shit out of cops, or there's doing what we're doing now, which is waiting around for 2 minutes doing nothing while shit opens.
That's all right. I mean, it gives you like a variety of things to do. You know, not all the situations are going to be the same.
Stand around and do nothing.
You're not going to start hosing into warm bodies in every place you go to.
I mean, we could.
Well, it's true, but do you ever think of whether you should?
You didn't ask if you just did it. You didn't ask if you should. What are you, Ian Malcolm from?
Yes, exactly.
Science did it. They never asked if it should.
God, it's such a good movie.
Yeah, but the movie is not as good as the book.
Oh gosh, no. The book's brilliant, dude.
Movie is like, it's good. I kind of just standing at the drill.
It's like, man.
It's gonna have. I'm gonna laugh so hard. Fuck this game. A little fucking ring inside of it. Wow.
I was hoping it'd be like a thing of Cheez-Its. What do you do with that body?
I mean,
Don't worry about it.
The bag.
Okay, hey, that I respect your privacy, sir. You have that right.
You have that right. All right, so if we hop into this square here, the mission will end.
Bye, Panda. Bye, Panda.
Where? What square?
Oh, my God. Fucking troll. Popping off my baby Desert Eagle.
And then there's our ally, Houston, who just sat there the whole time.
Yep, the AI is great.
He just sat there with his thumb up his butt. Oh, this is nice.
So that's it. There's your first heist. And we completed it, like I said, on the hardest difficulty that you can. Out the gate.
I just want it to go very terrible.
Oh, yeah, no, well... Yeah, well, I mean, we're playing this mission, so it didn't, because Diamond Store is super easy.
Let's do rats.
Oh my, why? Fucking rats? Oh. Rats is so awful. Here we go. I'm watching your thing go up on the Twitch stream.
Oh yeah, it's going. It's just ticking. I'm just letting it go.
Oh my God. He might hit more than 20, Zach. Let's see.
No!
Yeah. Oh, I'm able to see because I went to the pick screen.
32.
Yeah, shit. Woo-wee. Oh, I got a safe.
I got cupcakes or something.
Zach got a color.
The bigger the better, suppressor. I'm all for suppressors. I need something like that.
Yeah, so I think... I don't know, Zach, is that one that you can slap on your rifles? I don't know if that's a rifle one.
Oh, hostess left the game.
Yeah, I'm going to open my safe real quick.
Okay.
Because this game doesn't have microtransactions.
Okay.
So it's funny. So this game doesn't have microtransactions, right? But if you buy the safe that needs a thing to be opened... It charges you, but if you get a safe from a drop, it doesn't charge you to open it.
Okay.
That's super weird, right?
Whatever they want to do. Whatever they want to do.
Whatever floats their boat, man.
Exactly. Okay, so how does one get more things?
By getting those those things that you just did, those cards.
So that's how you get new weapons and such, correct?
No, you can buy weapons with money. Okay, so let me explain a couple things. So you have perks.
Uh-huh.
And then you have... Let me look. Hold on. I need to get back into the screen so I can walk you through it.
Armor.
Hold on a second.
I'm just looking at some different options I have here. I like medic. Medic's nice. You gain 8 weapon stability. Increases your supply of cable ties by 4. I went ahead and leveled up my... Oh, wow. I got skill points up the butt.
Okay, so if you hit your inventory,
yes.
You have on the right hand side you have equipment,
okay.
which is some of it's unlocked by what skill tree you perk into. Then you have your armor. The higher the armor, the easier it is for you to be detected.
Okay.
Then you have your skills, which are like if you want to do like a medic or an enforcer or the guy who uses a saw or the ammo bag guy or this like the super stealth guy. And then you have your perks, which is at the bottom, and those are decks that give you additional things on top of your skills.
Okay, because I'm on skills right now. I'm kind of looking at them.
Yeah. So the next heist that we're going to do is going to be transport. It's going to be a transport heist. And the transport heists are a heist that we're going to be going in loud. So obviously that means we're going to be using armor and heavy machine guns. So you're going to want to kit into the tree. Because I'm going to kit into the medic one.
Yeah,
because I'm like level 60, whatever. So I have just, you know, a shitload of points. So I'm gonna kit into that. I would suggest you put some of yours into. What would you suggest, Zach? Enforcer.
Low level.
How many skills do you have?
Yeah, he might want to throw one in resilience, and enforcer.
And you also have masks, Dan. So if you scroll to the bottom of your masks, you'll see you should have some unlocked already.
Okay.
And you can build them for free, but I don't know if you have any. I don't know if you have any colors or patterns or anything, because you can build a mask and then you can put a color, a pattern. And a color, a pattern, and a material on the mask. I say there's a lot of shit in this game.
No, it seems that way.
Yeah, it's not a very like, it's not an easy game for someone who's just starting out.
Yeah.
That's why we're here to explain. Okay.
I'm like using some points. How many fucking points do I have?
So you can buy an ability, and then if you click on it again, you ace it.
Yeah. So I put some in tank.
Yeah, I would put some into tank. I mean, you could go all the way to the top in tank, and I think you'd be perfectly fine for what we're doing here. Wait, Zach, do you remember which one it is where you can move with the bags faster?
Transporter.
That's... You probably want to have that one as well. And it doesn't cost you anything to respec. It used to, but it doesn't anymore.
Okay. So. And I can always play with it. So when I'm using the Enforcer class, do I only get one of the set of abilities, or can I use the
others? No, you get all of... So you get everything that you're kitted into.
Okay.
So if you can, like, so I'm looking at your screen now. You could go to Mastermind and put stuff into the bottom of Mastermind, shit like that.
Oh.
Like,
okay.
you can pick and choose.
Hmm.
It wasn't like that in the first game, so they've changed this game a lot.
Kind of like the combat medic, because I prefer a more support role anyway.
Well, I mean, when we're doing this, we're all support, more or less. Because I'm going to take a doctor bag. I'm assuming Zach's going to take a... Zach, I'm assuming you're taking the ammo bag?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, I got that. So let me get some equipment set up. I would like to buy a new weapon, not this fucking shit that I have now.
And Zach and I are going to be using the saw blades on this one as our secondary weapons. Because what this is there's a bunch of transport trucks that are stopped, and we have to put drills on them, open them up, and then saw the deposit boxes inside. So you might want to look at buying, like, a light machine gun, or maybe, like, a shotgun.
I could do it for close-up duty, that's for sure.
Well, because you can take a primary and a secondary, and shotguns are only... Shotguns, SMGs, and pistols are your secondary options.
Okay, I'll take...
You're not even going to have enough to buy a light machine gun anyways.
I bought a shotgun.
I have never used a shotgun in this game.
Yeah, we're about to
used it as a secondary, but I've never used it as my primary.
Should I do anything, like, any specific modifications to my primary?
I mean, I don't think you have any mods for your guns.
I don't think... Do you only get those from the cards, too?
If you click on the shotgun and then go to available mods, you can see the mods that you have for it. You may have some mods just, I think, as community items, but you're not going to have a lot of things. I mean, I don't even have a lot of things. The only things that I have are community items. So.
Mods. I don't... Hold on. Modify this weapon. I got barrel extension. Concealment's not an important factor, right?
Not on this one, no.
And if I put a mod on him, is it stuck or can I take it off?
It costs money to put it on, and then it doesn't cost anything to take it off.
Okay. Well, I might do this one because there's a grip. A foregrip I can use. Buckshot.
Let me know when you're ready, because I'm ready to rock and roll.
The hell did that go? Okay. Okay, I added this because it adds stability but reduces concealment, and that doesn't really matter. Alright, got that. Sorry if I'm like...
No, man, I mean, like I said, this game, there's like a lot of moving parts to this game.
I actually took the wrong freaking thing, too, just so you know. I bought a primary shotgun, not a secondary shotgun, but I'm gonna run with it, so...
I mean, what is it? The only plus to that would be you get more ammo, right, Zach?
No idea.
I would assume.
Also, to turn on that gadget that you put on there, I believe it's Q to activate it.
Oh, is it?
Oh, yeah, the laser.
Alright, we're gonna equip this.
Alright, let me know when you're ready.
I will. I'm sorry I'm taking forever.
This is the first time you ever played, so...
Do you want me to have anything in particular, like, equipment-wise?
Just bring an ammo bag.
Okay. Got an ammo bag. Hope you don't mind me being slow.
Well, we're all gonna be slow. You bringing your improved combat technical armor, or tactical armor?
Yeah, might as well. I'm specced, so... Might as well use it. You got it here, so...
Alright, you ready?
Yeah, I'm just gonna stick with the same mask I got and the loadout that I have.
Alright.
So, well, actually, hold on. Ah, never mind. Nah, stop it. I'll worry about the last thing later. Let's do this mission. The perk deck, I'll worry about it later. There we go. Ready when you guys are.
Perk deck's not terribly important right now. Okay. We got a sniper ready to force Zach, can you buy the expert driver? Sure to have those timeout hipsters crapping into their latte macchiatos. We're going to need to get into the trucks and then break open the strong boxes inside. Whatever they're carrying, get it.
Yeah, I'm bringing out.
No.
Okay. No.
Okay, I thought
well,
he was just...
it's not unlocked.
Oh, go ahead.
I don't have the expert... I don't have the Sixth Sense aced either, so...
I thought Zach was just cutting me off. I'm just like, no.
All right, I'm ready whenever you guys are.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
I'm ready.
Got to hit that button.
All right.
Yeah, I just took I bought an SMG as a secondary to go with my shotgun.
I've never seen shooting like that. Four shots and
four transports are taken out. Make it count. 30 seconds. Alright.
Alright, Zach, I'm gonna go. You guys put the drills on these close trucks. Oh my god, there's four trucks, Zach. Keep
the cops off the drill. Alright, I got one going up here.
I can't remember the last time I've had this many in the trucks. If you see any civilians, cable time. I'm gonna upgrade your drill. Get down on the ground. Zach, do you have an upgrade?
I just meleeed somebody.
Open fire. What?
Do you have an upgrade on the drill past mine? Okay, there's a bunch of guys coming down at the end of the street. All right, then you want to come set the drill then, since you don't have to. So you don't have to come upgrade it.
Yeah, I'm upgrading the other one.
All right, so let's just kind of hang out. I'll go restart the drills. We need to go restart the drills, Dan.
Yeah, I can do that. Careful. Wait, how many are on?
Here, I got it. Let me do it.
We're on. There are four. So yeah, Zach has like all sorts of drill skill perks. We just need to keep the cops away from the drills because they can fuck them up.
Okay. Oh, Zach, what'd you say? It was Q to activate any equipment?
The laser, yeah.
Okay.
Alright, so now we're in the middle of an assault, which is more or less just a wave.
I'm restarting a drill. Almost got it.
Zach has this hilarious perk that allows him to hit a drill and it gives him a 50% chance of restarting it. They have a sniper somewhere, don't they? Yeah. They have a sniper on one of those buildings if you guys want to try to shoot at him.
Where's he at?
Is that across the street? I'm going to have to...
I got him.
Headshot. Behind us are some cops.
Yeah, they're everywhere here.
Yeah, I should honestly restart the start the drills because it takes less time for me to start them and they're automatically upgraded.
Yeah,
I'm fine with that.
But restart, you guys can restart them.
Yeah, we should have let you start them. That's my bad. I thought I had fully upgraded, so.
Oh, flashbang!
Careful. I'm gonna need one of you guys. When one of these trucks gets open, you guys are gonna have to start throwing down ammo bags.
How do I throw an ammo bag?
It's gonna be G and you're gonna hold it down on a surface, but not yet. Fucking cops! Cover me. We're starting this drill. You are slow as fuck. Slow as fuck. Okay, 29 seconds.
Hey, babe.
Oh my, I'm gonna go down. Yep, I went down. I don't even know how. Man, that's embarrassing.
Damn, man.
I don't know why that... I mean, normally, we have a bunch of armor on, so we shouldn't even be having...
They have snipers, though.
Is that what it is?
Yeah, I got nailed. I was getting nailed by a sniper, too. I don't know. Somebody must have taken him out.
I don't know where he is.
Truck's open.
Okay, throw your ammo bags on the ground. Okay, everything's open. Do we just want to? Do we want to wait to get the money out of the things? Yeah, let's wait. Let's wait to pull the money into bag, Zach. Because if we wait, they can't steal it.
Oh, the cops can jack it.
Yeah, the cops can like run away with your money. They can't like take it all the way away, but they can take it like they can move it more or less.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
Yeah, there's a sniper trying to find out where he is. Oh, they're way the fuck out there. Got one of them. I'm putting one of my bags. I'm putting one of my ammo bags down. Or doctor bag is back here if you guys want to come patch yourselves up.
Okay, I'm trying to figure out my life here. My health.
Okay, is that everything? I think that's everything. So yeah, now we're just waiting for the escape van to show up. And then we will move all the bags, and then we'll be done. So.
Sweet. I just ran into a building.
Oh, hey, there's a... There's ATMs here.
Oh, are there?
Yeah, there are ATMs hanging out here. Zach, if you want to try to get one. Oh, I'm getting this one. Oh, I'm getting shot by fucking snipers. Okay, got him. Oh my god, there's so many cops.
I know, god.
Jesus, fuck, good lord. And they're trying to take the money.
Headshot.
Where's the guy at? Oh, he's all the way at the end of the street. Okay, I'm gonna start moving stuff.
Now who's shooting me? Oh. Sniper.
Yeah, Zach, I'm gonna piggyback you a bag. I'm gonna piggyback you another bag.
I need to get some more ammo.
Dragan was down.
You wanna go save him or what?
I can get him up. I should be able to get him up. Oh, hi, taser.
Ouch, ouch.
I can just scream at people to get them up.
That's good.
That's one of my perks is like, you can just like hit F and it has 100% chance of getting someone up.
Oh, really?
Yeah. That's like the top meta perk one. Oh my god. Oh my god. There's so many guys. Fuck.
Good god, man.
This is fucked.
There's a dozer over here.
Is there?
Yeah.
A what?
A bulldozer. It's like a tank in Leopard Dead.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's like a big dude with a shitload of armor. Zach, can you mark him? I think I got everything out of this. Is this last truck clear?
God.
Last truck is not clear.
I kind of regret the SMG. I should have done it. Stuck with my pistol. I probably had a little bit better accuracy.
I'm down by the van.
I'm coming to get you.
But there's a dozer right on top of it.
Hey, guy.
Hello!
You're gonna have to come get me up, Dan.
Where you at?
Down the street. Is the dude coming to get you, Zach?
Yeah.
I stopped somebody from grabbing a money bag.
You're standing. The sniper's gonna kill you.
Yeah. Yeah, he does good shit.
Is that dozer still alive?
Looks like
yeah,
it.
Yeah, he almost killed me again.
Dozer! Dead.
Dead. Yeah, he's down. Oh, SWAT dudes.
Make sure to get health. I'm gonna put another health bag right here around this corner.
Actually, my health's good, man. My health is good. My armor's full.
Well, yours should be. But I don't know why Zach is having such a hard time with his. I'm gonna unlock this door. You try to use this building here. Oh my god. Why can't? What the hell?
I got some money.
I think there's one bag left in that last truck.
There's one in the street here, too. It's out in front of this corner building.
Yeah, that's... I mean, that's fine. If they come all the way down here, we'll ice them.
What do you want me to do with this bag?
Just take it and throw it in the back of the van.
Where's the van? Oh, there it is.
Yeah, it's that marked spot.
Yeah, I was like, wait a minute. I don't know what's going on.
Okay, I'm going to head to the last truck.
Secured 75,000 in monies. So you're throwing the grab.
Last truck is clear. I'm going to throw. Yeah, just start tossing shit in. There's 2-3 bags in the street.
Yeah, I'm getting them.
Okay, Zach, how many bags are left in this car?
I think there's only one.
Yeah, last one is in this car.
What?
Just get, get those. Oh my god, there's a bunch of dudes in the street.
Are there?
Yeah, they're everywhere. Someone throw an ammo bag down next to my med bag over there. Right here. Because we still need to go get the, ATMs.
I don't even know if I've got it. I already dumped my ammo bag.
Yeah, Zach should have another one, though. Come fill up from his, because his is, like, fully upgraded. Oh, my God. So many dudes. Okay, here we go. Taking the ATMs.
Headshot.
Whoa! Oh my god, what the? I'm down.
You need me to come get you?
I'm down. Got as well. You.
That wrong button.
Yeah, I need some help.
Hurry up, get him up.
That ghost showed up out of nowhere.
Get him up!
Did he get you down, Zach?
Yeah.
Yeah, so there's classes. There's a ghost, which is like an auto. We should just get the hell out of here. Oh my god. Yep. I'm just getting fucking murdered by the special.
I gotta get some ammo, dude.
Just get to the van and leave. We've got all the bags, so we're fine.
I wanna shoot everything. That's a bunch of cops come towards the van. Across the street from the van. There you go. If only I had a bigger magazine.
Yeah, just come into this little alcove over here, Dan. We should leave. Hopefully we don't have to escape.
There we go. Woo! Well done, gentlemen. Some hard-earned cash. I love how we just get away from that kind of coverage.
Well, just wait. So we might have to escape.
Okay.
Which, so there's like a heist, right? And then an escape is if our... Okay, never mind. We're good. Sweet. So sometimes the driver can't get us away safely, and we have to, like, secure a different form of exit.
Oh, really?
It's awful. Yeah, you have to, like, move all the bags in the middle of just, like, an ongoing assault.
That sucks.
Yeah, it's super great. Enter the payday. So you only went up 2 levels from that, huh?
Yeah, only 2 on that one. All right, let's see what I got. Got a discreet grip, Chicago typewriter for submachine gun. Or for the submachine gun, Chicago typewriter.
I still have not bought...
I don't think we turned the heat off the crock pot.
I can get it. I'm right here. No, I got it. Foot in line. I was going to go get it. Oh, I'm sure. I was like, what's that smells like burning? It's the crock pot. It's on fire.
All right. So.
What, dear?
Let's do another. Zach, is Rats the one where we have to defuse the bombs in the truck?
Rats is the one where we cook meth.
And then you have to trade with the dudes?
Yeah.
But that's the one where we have to defuse the bombs in the bus, right?
No idea. I haven't made it that far.
Oh, what?
Maybe. I don't know if I've actually completed Rats.
Okay. We'll do Rats then. We'll do it on normal, so I'm going to kick my armor down one.
Okay, so I don't need the brutal armor?
Nah. But we are still going in hot, so...
So what's that mean?
So, like, We're not doing like concealment. We're doing, you know, like having to kill a bunch of dudes and survive waves.
Oh, okay. I kind of want something that gives me better mobility, because I kind of don't like the fact that I can't move with a dick.
Welcome to using heavy armor.
I know, right? It's a fine line you're trying to stride. Let's see. Stability.
Increases the armor recovery rate by 25%.
I don't give a crap about melee.
To be fair, though, melee in this game is hilarious.
Is it?
I mean, there are some fucking hilarious melee items that are, like, DLC only. Regenerate. Yeah, I would throw some of your skills into the ammo specialist.
So you're telling me I should probably reset?
What do you have stuff in right now?
The only thing I've got is medic, enforcer, yeah, shotgun, or tank.
I would take everything out of medic. Because, I mean, I have my medic thing all the way to the top, so...
An ammo specialist, you said?
Actually, I mean, you probably don't need it because Zach has it all the way to the top, so... I mean, I would do your armor and then you can kind of... Because you could do, like, a sentry if you wanted. Or you could do oppressor, which gives you, like, better weapon accuracy with your gun.
Hey, let me do this again. Yes, I'm gonna take my enforcer tree away. Do we gotta transport bags?
Yes.
Okay.
I forget how many bags. I think it's a lot.
Trying to debate on what I want to do here. I want that, that's for damn sure. Such is the debacle, right?
Yeah, I'm trying to see if I want to make a different mask or not. Damn, mask slots are super expensive.
Are they?
Like 800,000 for one additional mask slot. I did not remember that being the case.
I wish there was one that just had a base increase your movement speed.
Yeah, well, hate to disappoint you.
Exactly, right? You're freaking nice.
I'm ready whenever you are.
Let me... at least take that one so I use almost all my points.
I mean, we should be good, though, because this is a... we're doing this on normal, so...
yeah, yeah, that's true. Let me switch my, weapon. I just go back to my pistol. Alright, I'm good. I'm good when you are.
Ready, Zach?
Yeah, buddy.
This is gonna be a long one.
Risk none.
No time to piss around. We're going to the meth lab and secure the goods. I'm sure we don't have long before the law shows either.
Rats.
We're just in keeping with this spectacular run of bad luck we've been having.
Rats, they live in the infirmary.
The rats are coming, dude.
It just makes me think of the original Dracula.
The creatures of the night. What music they make.
Exactly.
Did you get anything good from your safes, Chris?
No. I got two LMG items.
Ready up, Chris.
Alrighty. I have not done this one in forever.
Makes it happen. Makes it happen. Mendoza!
Pass out before the FBI arrives. They've been tipped off, as if you weren't feeling lucky already. Get into the house and see if you can find Hector's cooks. We got company. The Mendozas are probably here.
Yeah, I got some nice shotgunner abilities, too.
We have to hurry. The cops' radio is buzzing like crazy. They're already on their way.
At least it's mostly CQB.
So, if the cooks are dead, then we need to do the cooking ourselves.
How perceptive of you.
Too many cooks.
Hey, so we need to... we're gonna support... we'll support Zach, you and I, Dan.
Okay.
Zach, you'll be in charge of cooking the meth, alright?
Can I get some planks for the windows?
Yeah, we need to find planks outside. It takes a lot to make a stew. I don't know if you know.
Never made meth. Couldn't tell you.
Takes a lot to make a stew. Pinch of salt and left to.
I picked a lock to the shed, so there's some supplies in there.
Yeah, alright. Caustic soda and muriate. Hey, come in here, Dan. You need to come grab some of this shit.
Okay, is there stuff in the other building I should grab, too?
Yes. You need to grab one of each ingredient to make the meth. No. Wait, bro. Where are you going?
I didn't see anything in there.
There's this right here. I think it's this helium container, whatever the fuck.
Hydrogen chloride. Got it.
Hydrogen chloride. Come on, this way. Daddy, make me.
Where's the basement entrance?
Yo, dog.
Is it outside?
Yo, dog, I need you out here. You need to come grab this shit.
Oh, coming.
Go over here, Doug. I think there's more stuff in here.
I'm full. I gotta drop my chloride. It won't let me take any more.
Go down to the basement and see if there's anything for you to grab down here.
No, okay. it won't let me pick up anything else because I got that chloride.
You should be able to grab one of each other thing.
Hold on. Oh, there it goes. Let me grab that.
You should be able to grab everything else. You should be able to grab one other thing.
Okay, yeah, I got them all. I got three, right? Three ingredients?
Yeah, yeah. So we'll make three bags in. Unless we can hold this out, which then we should be able to make. Because it'll just keep going until we stop.
Oh, okay.
So, Zach, you're going to need to let us know what we need when we need to interact. I don't have my sound on.
Oh.
Use those boards to barricade the windows. Sorry, Earl. I don't even know why I don't have this.
Someone has muriatic acid. I don't have any.
Muriatic? I got it. Is that caustic soda?
Caustic?
That's the way he says it. That's the way Bane says it. Okay, you need to add caustic soda. Yeah, my game has like no sound right now for some reason.
Yeah, I guess let me know whenever it's my turn.
Yeah, well, we're just, I mean, like I said, it's on easy, so we're not gonna... We're not gonna have a tough time defending. Fuck out of here, cops. Coppers! Eat lead!
Yeah, I'm not hitting with any of those shots.
Down if I stay outside any longer. Check out my sweet shotgun skin, guys. It's super good.
Well, let me see.
What do you say? Caustic soda, okay?
Dig it.
Whoa. Oh my god! Noel! Oh, rip. Oh my god, and there's a bulldozer on the stair. Oh, this is astounding.
Who blew it up?
That would be Zach. Zach, what have you done?
Hey, it told me to add the hydrogen chloride.
I'm down.
I'm down too. This is hilarious. Well, this is why you don't do rats, ladies and gentlemen.
Well, I'm still... I'm on the porch.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Mambo number 9. Alright, we have to leave. We have
clearly.
To wait. We have to wait for the escape van. Okay, hold on here. Patch yourselves up. This is fucking embarrassing. Fucking embarrassing.
Don't worry. Don't worry. We're only going live on the internet.
And this,
doing it live.
This is, ladies and gentlemen, why we don't cook meth for real.
Exactly. Because we'd be dead by now.
Where are we supposed to go?
We're waiting for the escape van to show up. They'll show up, like, right here in the street. So we're technically like supposed to hold the house, I guess, but I mean obviously house is on fire, so they're coming in from the forest next to the okay, they're just talking about these guys. Listen here, cop pig scum.
Ice him.
Dude, they call me Iceman. Will you be my goose?
Certainly.
Bullshit.
Then when I die.
You can be my wingman anytime. Bullshit.
But I'll die in an accident that you caused.
Hey, fucking Val Kilmer. I've only seen that movie once because it's bad.
Yeah, I actually watched it recently because I hadn't seen it and my wife adamantly suggested it.
Wait, is it because you were playing with the boys?
Sure.
Homo eroticism for the win.
Yeah.
They're all just playing. They're just playing volleyball together. That's all they're doing.
Exactly. That's all the movie's about.
Playing with the boys. I love just killing these cops that keep running up off this ridge over here.
That's some pistol action going on.
You gotta buy that baby Desert Eagle, bro.
The baby Deagle.
The baby Manila, dude. Oh my god, where the fuck is the escape man?
It said 3 minutes.
Oh god, is that what he said? They didn't get the memo. Yo, we need to escape. This shotgun one shot killing people is pretty great.
Isn't it?
Yeah. What's up, Dan? Dance. Dude, check me out, I'm dancing. Woo!
Do it, bro, do it, bro.
Woo! Dude, I'm gonna ghost ride the whip. Check it out. It's like we're in Oakland, dude.
Oh my god. There's a lot of cops. Like,
it's okay. I have the perfect music for this game. Hold on. It's pretty great. It's MLG approved. Hold on.
Oh, they're coming behind us. Oh, I'm down.
Oh no! He's making an MLG play.
No, I didn't. I got more molested.
Gotcha. Stop.
Thank you, bro.
Collaborate and listen. Oh my god. Dude, these cops are shooting us from the hill.
They are for, they're coming from everywhere, dude.
Yep. You could say it's...
Exactly.
Oh my god. Yeah, I know, game. Game. Objective reminder. Wait for the escape, man.
I'm hiding in the basement because I ran out of ammo.
Zach, you need to put your ammo down. Here, hey, come to the basement. Come to the basement.
I already got ammo down there.
Okay, I'm putting my bag down there.
Uh-oh. Captain Pan is down.
I got you. I got you, bro.
We'll cover you.
Game, stop being difficult.
You know I can wait now.
I was gonna say, like, secure the meth. Well, but we have none, so.
Exactly. What do you guys have to say for yourself? We failed cooking. F's in cooking class. Good gosh, man. Found some Gage courier packages. Maybe we can solve the issue another way. I think we did it wrong.
Well, you're not wrong. Oh my god, we have to...
Oh my god, what's going on?
We're like locked. At least we don't have any bags.
It's true.
We're like locked in the back, like, what's going on, guys? Sirens and shit. The driver says quiet, he'll get him off us, he'll play it cool.
Ready up, Dan.
Oh yeah, I forgot I gotta click a button, don't I? I gotta do stuff.
Well, this has more or less ensured that this is my last heist for the evening, because this is just two more days after this. Because we fucked up the first day.
I thought we were alright the first day. What loot?
What? Take the loot with you. There is none. Sorry.
It's just a package of Oreos and Lunchables. Get to the chopper.
Come on now.
Come on, do it. Come on. We'll be waiting for.
Oh, I love it.
Die outside.
Such good. Prepare to get reamed by the police.
Prepare your Angus.
Don't worry, guys. I got a shotgun. I've got this whole thing covered. I can snipe, remember? 360 no-scope, MLG.
MLG pros.
Yeah.
MLG, MLG, MMLG, pro.
Doritos and Mountain Dew.
Let the beat drop.
Drop the bass.
You know, I'm all about that bass. About that bass.
No treble, though.
No trebles, dude.
I gotta stop. I'm, like, dying. Crouch, stupid. I pushed the wrong
button. Let me put a bag down here for you, little buddy.
No, you're okay. I didn't make
you. Help you out, little buddy. Well, there's a dude, like, standing next to you.
Good. Thank you.
Listen here, cops. Dude, I'm gonna get you. Hold on, Dan. Come here. Check out my ice pick. Yeah!
You can't go stab people? Let it go, bro.
I'm going to get this cup.
Keep out, you bastards!
Where do we get the Scottish girl from?
She's DLC. So much of this game is DLC, dude. Bonnie? Are we little Bonnie lass?
Exactly.
Normal mode's almost kind of boring at how easy.
Except for the whole not cooking and cooking the meth properly.
Well, I mean, that's take it or leave it.
It's like chloral.
Like I said, there were just too many cooks in the kitchen, dude.
Exactly. It's like chloral sulfate. That's sugar, right?
It takes a lot to make meth. We just don't know what we're doing.
Clearly. I can make a killer loaf of bread, though, if they wanted me to do that, but that's not illegal
hey,
nor
you
profitable.
You want some meth? I got some crack, though.
Yes.
This is...
Where did they go? Did they just leave? Like, oh, we're done here, guys.
Yeah, we're waiting for another assault. It's fine. Oh my god. I almost, like, fell off the map.
Yeah, don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that.
Check it out. I'm on the razor's edge. Woo! Woo!
You're just gonna fall. Like, you're like, oh, jokes. Oh no!
Goodbye, cruel world! Oh god! Somebody's gonna come get me!
How do I get you?
Oh, that's a good question.
How does one get you?
Bonnie's coming to get me. As soon as I can. There's a way back behind you guys to get down here.
I see it.
She's got me, though.
That's if I wanted to come save you.
Well, I mean, I wouldn't want to come save me either.
Yeah. I mean, it is kind of your own doing.
I literally said, I can't take this life anymore, and jumped off the edge, so no shit.
Well, I'm just stating the obvious.
This is your own doing. Oh, really? Alright, let's get out of here.
I was pushing the wrong button for melee. Wait, where's the... Get to the chopper! The point of no return. Oh!
They're yelling. To the point of no return. I got you guys covered. I'm gonna throw some grenades into the street. Hold on.
Do it, Doug.
God damn it, Zach! No! Oh my god!
Yay! We success.
You earned $0.
Have some experience, because we feel bad for you and how poorly you play this game. Next time, remember, cook the meth right.
Yeah, jeez, I think that's true. I spoke to Hector.
The Mendoza higher-ups are fleeing the country, but Hector isn't quite ready to let them leave. He wants to know where they're headed.
Yeah, so we do, yep, day two, and then day three. Vicious pricks that even Hector's people
don't deal with, which is where you come... All the meth that we have.
Yes, let us show everyone what we've gained from this.
These guys are scum, so keep your eyes open. Let's just get it over with, and hopefully without bloodshed.
This is gonna have to be the last level I play, because I've gotta go sleep and stuff.
Well, we have to finish day three.
Oh, do we?
Yeah, otherwise you don't get any.
Oh, okay.
That's why I was so, like, pissed. Alright, fuck him up!
What? You just iced that dude!
Yeah, now we have to find the information.
This is so racist.
Ice the crits for
this
the
is
blood.
So racist.
Whichever these guys are. There's gonna be a safe that we have to drill.
Snipe him! Snipe him!
Oh my god, I forgot how obnoxious this mission is, Zach.
Which mission is this?
Rats.
We're still but doing it?
Yeah. See, if we had done it right, we would literally just trade. We would have traded the meth with the dudes at the truck and then left.
Okay.
But because we had no meth, we have to just, like, go find the information.
Well, that's horseshit.
Yeah. We fucked up. You fucked up!
It's alright, it happened.
Okay, they're in here.
Oh, up there.
Drill okay. Has of 179 seconds.
Now the cops are coming. Why not? Why wouldn't they?
The police have been alerted and are closing in. They'll be there any second. There's no time to waste.
Oh, we can leave. Just leave.
Just leave? I don't wanna. Please? Come on, don't leave me!
Oh god. Yep. Zach, I need your help. I jumped out the window! Don't do it!
I didn't want to be alone! Oh, they're coming behind us. Cops are. It's alright. You can still use your shotgun when you're dying. Quit shooting me, assholes.
Hey, Zach, you coming to get us up?
I'm dead.
Zach can't. Oh my god.
He just said, fuck 'em.
Oh no, you're in custody.
Why?
Because he couldn't get, he had to pick me or you and couldn't
well,
get hold of us.
I think he made a wise choice.
Well, I mean, the mission's over.
Or is it?
Oh god, Zach, just get over here. Oh, fucking
are you telling me we pooped it? Yeah.
Hardcore.
No cash, no info. I'd call this one a miss. Hector's gonna be very unhappy unless you guys pull my ass out of
well,
the fire.
You know what? Your stream viewers can laugh at our hilariously embarrassing attempts at this game.
We were cooking meth, and then we burned a kitchen down, and we tried to get information, and we both broke our legs, failed miserably at it. Everything's going wrong. I'm surprised we know how to show up at work with fucking pants on.
Well, turns out the FBI are escorting the Mendozas out of the country. Maybe they have a deal, maybe they don't. Frankly, I don't give a crap whether they're renditioning them or whatever. All the heads are on that bus, money and all.
You ready, Dan?
Oh, yeah. I'm not ready. Yeah, I'm ready, though.
You ready for the last day?
Why the fuck not?
Okay, so I want to say that the last day, there are these, like, vans that we have to open up crates inside of. And then some of them have C4 in them that we have to defuse.
Oh, lovely.
We're just adding levels of complication to what's already been clearly a very complicated set of games.
Yep.
Okay. 1 second. Oh, this has been funny as fuck. Okay. All right, let's do this.
Ready up.
And my game booted me.
Really?
Are you guys still in the game?
Yeah, I'm here.
Mm-hmm.
Can you guys...
Then it kicked me.
Well, that's good.
Sounds like as good a time as any to mention our brand new sponsor.
That's as good a time as any to call it a night, folks.
Alright.
That's embarrassing.
Let me do my...
I'm assuming you're done.
Oh yeah, let me do my spiel, and then we can end this, I guess. Greetings, folks. Or sorry, what's that? Wow, greetings. I'm trying to start it over. Wow. I was like, this. Have we been actually playing this whole time? I forgot. Thank you all for tuning in. This is Daniel, Mr. Chris, and Mr. Zach for Game Along. We played Payday quite poorly, but we were still playing it.
Hey, we played Payday pretty well those first two heists.
Yeah. See, I felt like I would drag you down, and I have no idea if I had any part in any of it. But...
Once other things were added that complicated the game, it went to shit.
What do you mean you gotta blink and blink your eyes and breathe at the same time?
What? Jesus, no! No!
It was fun, though. It was fun. We'll definitely have to do it again. Gosh, I lost out. Oh, yeah. Play this on behalf of CultureShock.com. It's K with, CultureShock, Culture with a K, Shock in the past tense. I'm so rattled right now.
It's all the meth.
It is. It's the meth. The meth has done it.
All the meth that you couldn't cook.
Yeah. Well, it was all the noxious fumes and the fact that we burned the fucking place down. Of course, Culture Shocked is on Facebook, Twitter, everywhere that... You know, most people are anymore these days. You can watch my streams on Twitch. It's twitch.tv/roehm_21. I stream every Wednesday and Saturday night at 9:30 p.m. Eastern Time. All my videos are archived on there, so you can watch any of our past shenanigans. And then as well as I'm on Twitter at Rome_21DW. I post all my important stuff on there. Is there any you guys want to do a shout out before we close this out?
Hey, you can follow me on Twitter at Culture Stash, and we're better at Payday 2 than that, I promise.
I'm not.
Give it time. There's a reason Zach said he's never finished Rats.
I want to do it again. I want to try it again and do it properly.
See, I think when I did it, I just did it for experience. We just, like, blew it up at the first time.
You used to be able to just, like, grind it for experience back when the game first came out.
Oh, really?
Yeah, if I just, like, blow up the lab and just finish the mission, and you would get a shitload of experience just for finishing.
Hmm.
Because there didn't used to be, like, escape. there didn't used to be like an escape day or anything.
Oh, good times. Well, you know, more complexity.
It made the game more complicated, yeah.
It's all right. But it was fun, though. We'll do it again. Yeah. Oh, I got shot in the back. Okay. Well, we'll go ahead and kill this one. We'll catch you guys next time.